We are just finalizing the unbolting of the final drive, the differential on this F-150. So let's see what's inside. We know it's not gonna be pretty, but how not pretty? We're gonna see very shortly. Okay, I guess it doesn't look bad. What's here? Okay, we do have some pieces. Okay, so we do have officially a broken differential. So now we know why this vehicle is not moving when you put it in drive.